just conference. It also consists of business-to-business meetings, of students' conference, of startup pitches, also Intel business challenge competition, and many visits to companies and many other events. Also, it's very important that it is a kind of world-class event where scientists come as if it was an event in any other place of the world, say London or New York. For Lithuanian scientists and life sciences businesses, it is also a unique opportunity to meet colleagues they would have difficulty otherwise to meet, and to mingle with them, to make new friends, and then to explore new business opportunities.
In Lithuania, we have a quite good education in life science area. We have good universities. So first of all, we have human resources to be in this industry and in science area. We have a quite long traditions to work in life science, 40 years. So we have experience. A lot of investors who are coming here in Lithuania, big companies, big investors like Thermo Fisher Scientific, like Teva Pharmaceutical Industry, and others who are giving to us very simple, not advice, but are giving some experience how to be not only local industry in bioeconomy, but to be a global industry and to play a global role like a Lithuanian biotech industry or Lithuanian biopharmaceutical industry.
I think there are several outcomes. First of all, we are really putting Lithuania on the map in life sciences world, in biotechnology world. I hope that Lithuanian startups will find some funding here because they are making pitches. Lithuanian businesses will find new partners, and then Lithuanian scientists will find new colleagues, and then will be able to share their ideas.